because I am a good streamer who does not forget to record things. You have grown men in Speedos grabbing each other. There's gonna be lots of out of context clips. Yeah. We need like a Travis Barker remix of this. I could see it just. Okay, I am indeed recording. Thank you. It's been about a week now, so it looks like I'm currently in Fuchsia City. Now I have had some fellas die recently, but oh yeah. So I almost forgot about this. It looks like we recently obtained a Charizard that knows Fissure and Psychic. Not bad. Not bad. We have a Cloyster that knows Blizzard. So we like that. So yeah, we kind of got some leveling up to do, you feel me? Because we got new Pokemon, but I'm the move deleter. I don't think I need anybody to forget anything right now, but thank you. Bill did show me. Bill's a homie. The Safari Zone's warden is old. Oh, yo! I can go hit up the Safari Zone. I can catch a Pokemon there. Route 19. Well, I can't read. Okay. What? This is not the Safari Zone. Hey, look, it's Slowpoke. Okay. Dude, this city is so, like, horribly optimized. Ooh, we get some Ultra Balls. Hey. Good. Gotta make sure I'm stocked up for the gym, though. Yep, Ultra Balls. I love this stream. I love you. There we are. Welcome to the Safari Zone. For just $500, you can play the Safari game. Okay, let's do it. Hopefully we get something good. Hopefully. Watch me just get garbage. Just shit. That's a reroll. I have one of those. That's a reroll. Okay. I mean, that could be a lot worse. That could be a lot worse, I reckon. I don't know if Skarmory is actually good, but please don't flee. I think so, Jared, yeah. Please don't flee. God, I'm scared. I don't know if I should bait it. Maybe baiting would help. Oh, he's eating. Okay, go. His Skarmory is wide concern. Oh, damn it. He's still eating. God damn it. Bro, get in the ball! Yeah! That was our new personal best. Two wiggles. Titty sprinkles! We got 20 balls left. If it doesn't flee, surely we can get it in 20 tries. Surely. Oh. Oh. If I threw a rock at it, it's gonna freaking run away. It's gonna flee. I will throw rocks when I get down to dire amount of balls left, okay? Yes, surely, surely. Let's go! I'm excited to see this thing's moveset. Okay. Say less. Burb. Glen. I don't know why it does kind of look like a Glen to me. Okay, well, let's go see its moveset. Let's see if we got $500 worth. Where did my boyfriend Eric go? I am your boyfriend now, baby. Yes. Yeet. Maybe lock them doors and turn them up. This is a new route here as well. Probably. Dun, dun, dun. I can never keep track of what routes I've been on and which I haven't, you know? I'm pretty sure this is a new one. Well, let's find out. Yeah, if I haven't battled these people yet, then yeah, it's gotta be a new one. Meryl. Pika Blue. Great. Great! I like Dragonite's little horns. Weezy. Coffee. Easy. Seedra. I think Seedra does count as a a dragon, I believe. It's a randomizer. So when I catch a Pokemon, it's randomized. When I evolve a Pokemon, what it evolves into is totally random, etc. So, like, you could have a Pikachu, or, that's a bad example. You could have a Squirtle evolve into a Charizard, for example. Damn, Tropius is a unit. Yeah, my team's not bad. Not bad at all. I was gonna stop dying. Okay. Let us see if we can catch Pokemon. We gotta go back and do the gymnasium. No, I can't remember. Does anybody have Grass Whistle with me? Or something to put somebody to sleep? No. No. Aromatherapy. Somebody might have Yawn. Shit, nope. Looks like not. Okay, here we go. Okay. I see. I don't know if it's going to survive another spark. I really don't. Did you catch an Ekans? Do I? Ah, well, too late now, I guess. I don't know. I don't recall that. Well, I mean, this thing should evolve after one level, so if it's got a decent move set, I could go evolve it quick. Real quick, what else could have I hypothetically caught? I see. That's just the fucking way she goes, isn't it? Awesome, can't escape, lovely. Don't have any really great moves for it. Fantastic. Well, I don't know if it's flying or not, but, I think it's steel, right? Yeah, so it's gonna resist that, so. At least a special defense fell, that'll help a little bit. That helps a lot, actually. It's noticeably taking more damage. You already blocked me! You know, its move set looks pretty garbage anyway, so. Eh. It's okay. Alright. Back to the Pokemon Center. Da-da. What is muck backwards? I don't know, I can't read. Okay, let's take a look at Skarmory first. Water absorb changes water into HP. I don't know what that means exactly. That is a tank. Wow, that is some high defense. Disable. Icicle spear. Water gun. Mirror coat. Okay, very bad moves. Horrible moveset. Bad enough that I probably don't use it. But it would make a good tank, I guess. I don't know. If I end up learning, like, a good TM, then I can teach it maybe in the future, I guess. Ekans has got Swift to Swim. Fire Punch. Vine Whip. Extreme Speed. Kinesis. I mean, that's not bad. I don't think good enough to... Well, I mean, okay. We may as well go evolve it real fast. It should evolve after one level, so... Punch with what fucking hands? Yeah. Yeah. How many badges so far? I think 3. I got my 4th today. Alright, let me get some XP off of you fellers. A lucky egg gives you 1.5 times XP. It's actually crazy. Octillery. That does so little damage. Oh my god. Here, I know what to do. Frenzy plant. This thing only know teeter dance. Stop hurting yourself. Currently stalling the shit out of me, but it actually knows, like, Thunderbolt. Blastoise, I actually got from the gambling town. I, like, paid money for it. Now that my EQ Graveler is dead, I don't think I know any goods. There. Why don't we do this? I'm a Flareon. I gotta use fire moves. Naturally. I outspeed it, so I should just attack, but... Thank you. Let's try Ice Beam. That was not the move. Yeah, I know that too. You rapscallion. Whoa. Why did that do 2 damage? What the fuck? Why? What? That was weird. That did, like, no damage to me. Are you okay? Okay, let's take a look. Thumbery. The higher the user's HP, the more powerful this attack becomes. Oh, so you want to use Eruption, like, right off the bat. Okay, I see. I see. I always erupt right off the bat. Yeah. Oh my god, look how cute that thing is. What the hell? And it knows thunder? Mimic? Oh shit. No! Okay, that should evolve from this, so I'll swap it out. Fire Blast, okay. If this thing evolves into a fire Pokemon, then it's actually good, because it's got Fire Punch as well. Please evolve into a fire Pokemon, please. Matang. How's a snake gonna punch somebody? We don't know, we're figuring it out still. This is not my first Pokemon game, no. Double slap. Yo, with those freaking metal... I'm definitely no Pokemon pro. But, this is not my first game, either. Well, Ekans should evolve right now. I'm gonna clamp him. Skitty. The randomizer. I just caught a Dragonite in the middle of the grass. Okay, let's see. Prage. Fire type. Prage. I don't know what that is. Fuck, man. It's fine. We can evolve that again, I think. Oh, wait, you know what I should do? Here, let me grab my rod. Where's my rod? Oh, God. Why not evolve it again? And we get... it's level... What do you mean level 5? Okay. I have no idea if this is a good, if Why Not is decent or not. Okay, so far it knows Sand Attack and Mud Slap. We'll see what else it knows. When it stamps its feet and bellows, it generates ultrasonic waves that can blow apart a house. Take a look. Sonic Coom. Let's see. Minus Sand Attack, Charge, okay. Ice Beam. And Mud Slap. Not good enough to justify leveling it up a whole bunch. I wish Machamp had a better moveset. So unfortunately, it doesn't really have much right now. I think I'm gonna do this for now, just in case I need a tank. I could use Skarmory for that. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Hold the phone, boys. We got a 4-month-3 sub coming in from Pricer. Yo, thank you, Pricer. For the 4 months. Cinnabar Island. I bet Machamp could open a jar of pickles, no problem. For sure. Wait, did I take the lucky egg off of that one? No, I did not. Shit. Cinnabon Island? Oh my god. Tell me that that is not the most intoxicating smell on planet Earth. Fucking the smell of cinnamon. Crack though? I doubt crack smells good. Not like, not in that way, you know. Why not? I should see if I have any TMs to teach the Skarmory real fast, any steel or flying moves. Because Skarmory might not be bad to have around. Okay. I can't believe I can't teach Thunderbolt. Nobody can learn Thunderbolt. It's the stupidest shit. Headbutt.
Iron Defense. Oh, wow.
Yeah, no. Garbage. Terrible TMs. Alright, let's do the gym. Fusion. Let's see you beat my special techniques.
Oh my.
Camerupt. What a big boy. Ooh, it looks like I'm a little bit underleveled for this, actually. To be honest. Goddamn. Sand Slash. No Ice State. Good job, Blastoise. I need to get, like, a dedicated team and then stop swapping out, because I'm wasting time leveling up Pokemon that just end up getting going in the bin. Fight! I'll show you how strategy can beat brute strength. Okay. Go on. Ooh, Jolteon. Well, I know that it at the very least does know Spark, so. Fine. Damn, dude. Oh, it's based off of my health. I thought it was based off of their health. Oops. It knows Thunderbolt. I do seem to be very underleveled. This Jolteon is a problem? That could be very helpful. That could be very, very helpful. Okay. He defrosted already, so, I mean... I don't know if I can eat another attack from this HP, if he does, whatever. So I'm just gonna... Yeah, he might be low on PP, to be honest. Does that mean that I learn Thunderbolt soon? Because if so, that's great. Fucking A. Yeah. I need to go, level up. I am the big under-leveled right now. If I were to wipe at this point, I'd probably call it quits. Don't know strength yet. Yes. I don't know what the hell that guy just said to me. I'm the fishing guru's older brother. I simply love fishing. I can't bear to go without. Tell me, do you like to fish? Hell yeah. A good rod. Thank you for your good rod. Excellent. Oh, hey, speaking of which, I can... Here, look, here's a... An encounter in Fuchsia City. Let's see what we get. Not even a nibble. And... I mean, okay. I do have a, fuck's it called? Let's see what kind of moves it knows. Kind of go from there, I guess. Yeah, I feel like I need to, like, oh no, Psybeam. Ugh, man, I need to find a Pokemon that knows, False Swipe. Damn. Get in there. Yeah, it's looking like its good moves must either be Absorb or Psybeam. Which, I've already got a water ice Pokemon that knows Blizzard, so... Let's see. This thing does not want to get in the ball. Get in there, fucker! Dude! Goes extrasensory as well. Absorb Psybeam extrasensory. Bro, I can't attack with anything that's not gonna kill it. I mean, this thing's got a god-awful moveset. Here, maybe you know something. Surely, a Skarmory using Water Gun on a Walrein, despite the level disparity, surely would not kill it. How good am I? Oh my. Bro, just get in the ball. Did it just... You know, I don't care if you die. Bye. Fuck it. Its moveset wasn't good enough that I would have used it anyway. Its moveset wasn't good enough to justify leveling it all the way up. I already have a bunch of good ice Pokemon anyway, so. Okay, I don't want to wipe, so I need to do some leveling up. I can't remember what Gardevoir's moveset is. If it's not good, I might not. Yeah, no, not really. It's okay, but... I guess I'll just go to this other route up here. Grind some XP. With the lucky egg, it, you know, helps a lot, to be fair. Hello, trainer, battle me. A war turtle. Shockwave. Poliwrath. Was that a shiny? I didn't think so. I thought it looked normal to me. Ow. Just a smooth, bald ass head. Thrash. No. No, only one or the other, Ethernet. Return. No, I don't think I want return on you. The attack move grows more powerful the more the user likes its trainer. Beautifly. Okay, I respect it. Yo, Loomis906, thank you for the 65-year resub. Yo, that's a long time to be sub, man. I appreciate that. The sub badges were made by Try and Jared, but I forget who made which one. Try maybe made the 6-year one and Jared made the 7-year one, maybe? I don't know, it's been a while though. Sing. Oh, you bastard. First turn puts you to sleep. Dynamic punch. This should give me some thick XP with a lucky egg as well. Oh yeah, it's gonna be big XP. Oh yeah. Halo. I do have a pokey flute. Yep. Burb. Cradilly. Cradilly. I think psychic should be neutral damage, I believe. I hate moves like that. I was gonna try using Fissure, but definitely not now. Fighting type? Okay, say less. Thank you. It did. It literally threw. Golem. Look at that big boy. Ooh, I don't think I have a move for you. Oh, here we go. It's time. Let's go! Totodile. That is odd. A Totodile with Drought. I think I did, but I can't remember what it turned into. Manine? I don't even know what that is. Oh! It says Manteen. I'm trolling. Oh. I didn't see the T, alright. Oi, you got a license for that T? Oh, for fuck's sake. This thing has got a weird-ass moveset. Tell you what. Sure, my team right now is Dragonite, Jolteon, Salamence, Cloyster, Blastoise, and Skarmory, currently. Yeah, it ain't bad. It could be a lot worse. I'm just underleveled right now, so I'm trying to grind. I already battled you. Yeah, bro, I confuse myself with these names, to be honest. Wigglytuff. Wigglybuff. Yeah, bingo is over. It's a one-hit KO. Swampert. Oh, he's a fast boy. Please kill. Oh god, oh god. No! Fuck. That's good. That's good. That's fucking good. Oh, another good Pokemon down. Fuck, dude. God damn it. Damn it. Hey, congrats on the nightmare pet. Very nice, dude. Very nice. So many good Pokemon in here. I got rock blasted by a Swampert. Little Rattata. Heck, Leon. Hmm. Damn. That hit a lot of times. Oddish. Aw, a little oddish. So wholesome. Hariyama. Damn, boy. That's a thick ass boy. Caught in 4K, math vibes. Caught in 4K. Hey, what's up, Hot Mocha? How you doing, man? Snubble. High Road. Mighty Ina. In what ways, Geds? Something with cut. I gotta find a way to like mute the audio on this. I just gotta grind some levels. So. This is a great place to level up if I'm just gonna keep getting Jirachi over and over. And the Jirachi knows, like, shitty moves, so. If you're level 35, I'll take that from you. Vatrici, thanks for the 100 bits. This does seem fitting. Oh, there's a Sneasel. Omanyte. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. Each Pokemon to understand the power that's inside. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em. It's you and me. I know it's my destiny. Pokemon. Oh, you're my best friend. In a world we must defend. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em. A heart so true. Sorry about that, I have no idea. No idea why that happened. Every challenge along the way, with courage I will face. I will battle every day to claim my rightful place. Come with me, the time is right. There's no better team. Okay, there's you, level 5. God damn it. Seems to not have a good moveset to fight Jirachi with at all.
It's Gardevoir!
Gardevoir.
What are the odds of that? What the fuck? School leveling up right now.
Now.
Thanks for 100 more bits of a tree sheet.
We gotta wrap some Pokemon.
You just do the singing. I'll take care of the hard part.
Let's get it on. I want to be the best that ever was. To beat all the rest. Yeah, that's my cause.
Electro, Diglett, Nidoran, Mankey, Venusaur, Rattata, Firo, Pidgey, Seaking, Jolteon, Dragonite, Gastly, Ponyta, Vaporeon, Poliwrath, Butterfree.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon.
search across the land, look far and wide, release from my hand the power that's inside.
Venomoth, Poliwag, Nidorino, Golduck, Ivysaur, Grimer, Victreebel, Boltrace, Nidoking, Firefist, Abra, Jigglypuff, Kingler, Rhyhorn, Clefable, Wigglytuff.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon!
Zubat, Primeape, Meowth, Onix, Geodude, Rapidash, Magneton, Snorlax, Gengar, Tangela, Goldeen, Spearow, Weezing, Seal, Gyarados, Slowbro!
Gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all!
Gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon!
Kabuto, Persian, Paris, Horsea, Raticate, Magnemite, Kadabra, Weepinbell, Ditto, Cluster, Caterpie, Sandshrew, Bulbasaur, Charmander, Golem, Pikachu! Kangaskhan, Hypno, Electabuzz, Flareon, Blastoise, Poliwhirl, Oddish, Drowsy, Raichu, Nidoqueen, Bellsprout, Starmie!
Woo! We're at the halfway point. Doing great so far.
We? What's all this we stuff? I'm doing all the hard work.
Great time's over. Here we go!
Metapod, Marowak, Kakuna, Clefairy, Dodrio, Seedrun, Fireblue, Granny, Pikachu.
You know, I have a lot of Pokemon that I'm not really sure that I'm going to end up hanging on to, so I'm just gonna level up. Like, I have three with me right now that I know I'm gonna continue to use, so I'm just gonna level them up more, because I don't know, the rest of them don't seem worth grinding levels on if I'm not even sure if I'm gonna keep them. The CBA right now, anyway. I just don't.
Man, shake out those lips.
It's downhill from here. Just 24 more to go.
Now it gets tricky, so listen real good.
Sandslash, Hitmonlee, Psyduck, Arcanine, Eevee, Executor, Kabutops, Septon, Dratini, Growlithe, Mr. Mime, Cubone, Graveler, Voltorb, Gloom.
We're almost home.
Zangoose. Fusroda, thank you for the 100 bits. What you got for me?
A célom az, hogy jó legyek, hűtársam oldalán. Oly sok a harc, a küzdelem, de győzelem vár rám. Karra hív a messzeség, így megismerhetem.
Go on.
A Pokémonok hű szívét, meg így ver oda ben.
Pokémon, szereztek hát
ki! Te és én, mi győzünk a legvégén.
Pokémon,
a te igaz barát,
a győzelem vár rád. Pokémon, szereztek hát ki!
Szívünk együtt ver, út végén vár a siker. Vigyázz rám, hogy te jó barát.
Pokémon, szerezd meg hát
mi! So whatever language he's singing in, this slaps. Game is trying to learn Powder Snow. Tempting, but I'm gonna pass. tempting. You don't see that lad very often. Why have I sat here to listen to this entire thing in this language? I don't know. I don't know. There's level 40. Flareon wants to learn a Thunderbolt. Hell yeah. Here we go. We finally upgraded our spark. Very good. Very good. Roda, thank you for the 100 bits as well. Why are we listening to not English music? Hello? Yeah. Yeah, finding that lucky egg was, very, very lucky. Been very helpful so far. Omanite is, Ned Flanders. That awkwardly cut off, but we'll let it play. Strom191, thank you very much for the 37-month resub. Appreciate that. I will check your link in a moment. Well, I got my main three that I actually, you know, anticipate I will continue to keep moving forward. The rest, kind of up in the air, I guess. Yeah, currently I'm, not really sure about these three. I'd like to level up Graveler, but I'll probably have to backtrack, find some lower level Pokemon for it to kill. That one, I guess, could stay. Your Reddit link. One sec. I'll check your Reddit link. Otherwise, I'm gonna call it a night there. Sorry, I don't know. I'm feeling fucking cooked right now. I have no idea why. Just that Dragonite dying burnt.